you are not or not. Hear the word of the Lord. It's gonna be on my body. Cause I got a lot to do for the Lord. I got some more preaching to do. I got some more souls to bring to the kingdom. I might care about sometimes. Yes. Yes. I shall be healed. Yes, Lord. You're gone. And what do you do? Glory to heaven. What do we do when it's not poverty, when it's not sickness, and when it's not disease? Good God, what do we do when there's a tormenting spirit on the inside? What do we do when demons try to oppress your mind? What do you do when you come to church and you don't feel the flow of the Holy Ghost? Church, and you just cannot feel the touch of God down in your spirit. What do you do when demons and devils are fighting you on every hand? What do you do when it seems like the more you pray, like it.